We are underway at the Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte, North Carolina. And there was a big question on it. Their other start, Leonardo Campana, we have the first header and the first time for Drake Callender. Dave.
Stepping on the gas here at home.
This is a cross from the right side, the rebound, the shot by Ruiz. And Callender again at 19 minutes.
Is playing this match because Marshman has a back injury, so not available for this game.
Nice give and go with Duke. Back to Gibbs. The best play from Inter Miami in the 34th minute.
It was a fantastic play. Nice little passes between them, good movement there. And then, what an opportunity. I mean, he was all alone, struck the ball. A combination between Berhalter and, yeah.
Right?
Yeah, the look with the sneakers and the t-shirt. And
Campana, good ball. First shot, yes! Fantastic save by Kalina.
Vasilev with a clear shot, but what a save by Kalina.
52 minutes in Charlotte, North Carolina, between Charlotte FC and Inter Miami.
Audio commentary in English via SAP. Activate your remote or also on Twitter. Back to you guys.
Gibbs. That's a second chance, a second time in the game that Gibbs has had a
golden opportunity for Inter Miami. Let's take another look. On the left side, nice little play by Duke, and then should have done better, right? I mean, you're not going to get a lot of these chances to score.
And Josipiak is the third and final substitution, Andre Shinyashiki.
Of scoring four goals in two matches, but it's been five games now without a goal from the Polish.
Reina, left side, far post, golazo! It's Charlotte FC who finally opens the score. It's 1-0 in his 68th minute. What a play by number 16, Andre Shinyashiki.
Nice little cross though, as well, from the left side, perfectly placed from Reina. And then into the back of the net.
People from Honduras, Peru,
Dominican Republic,
yes.
Puerto Rico.
We're on the other side of the country.
Yeah.
Reina, here comes Reina. 1v1, oh. Reina. No. Wow, what a move by Reina. And he's laughing.
Who ended up on the ground. Let's take another look. Crafty play.
Whoa.
Going to the inside, then to the outside.
Yes, it's the final whistle by Rubiel Vasquez. It's the 1-0 win for Charlotte FC over Inter Miami.